first one that we are watching out, kya dekh rahe hain? Which I said that Hanumangarh, Ganganagar, able to locate? Hanumangarh, Ganganagar, yes, Bikaner, Jaisalmer. Can you remember in your mind? And then again I said that Hanumangarh, Ganganagar, Bikaner, Jaisalmer. And this is Jaisalmer is pure desert. Jaisalmer is what? Pure desert. Hanumangarh, Ganganagar, Bikaner, Jaisalmer. Which other district I said that? Hanumangarh, Ganganagar, Bikaner, Jaisalmer. Understood it? I'll say some story. You know that one goddess in our god in India, Hanumanji, and he is the person who is what? Unmarried, bachelor. He never get married. So he did an he thought that I should do business. Why am I sitting idle? So he started, what is the name? Hanumangarh, Ganganagar. He started, he is very good at flying. So what he took? Ganga water he used to take and then fly, and then everywhere he used to sell it. Everywhere he used to, he started earning. Hanumangarh, Ganganagar, Bikaner. Hanumanji, Ganga water started bechna. Bikne laga. Kya karne lage? Understood. Hanumangarh, Ganganagar, Bikaner. And then somehow he is running his life. Jaise taise chal raha tha. Kaise chal raha tha? Jaise taise. Jaisalmer. Which I said that? Hanumangarh, Ganganagar, Bikaner, Jaisalmer. Can you remember in your mind? Again I said that. Which I said? Hanumangarh, Ganganagar, Bikaner, Jaisalmer. Hanuman ji kya bech rahe hain? Ganga ka pani bek rahe hain aur jaise taise zindagi chala rahe hain. Understood? Jaisalmer has desert national park. Jaisalmer has which national park? Jaisalmer has which national park? Desert national park. Understood? Jaisalmer has which national park? Desert national park. Understood? Next one, I said that there are the two types of coal. Aur aap logo ko pata hoga, I have taught you. One it is Gondwana. Another I said that? Tertiary. Gondwana coal, how many years old? 200 million. And tertiary coal, 50 to 60 million. In India, it is 98%. And tertiary coal is, I said that, 2%. Understood? It is 98%, 2%. And then coal is made by who? Trees and vegetation. And when the trees are burning in the river valley over the long period, slowly and slowly compressing, and it will convert into coal. Just like our body, in the trees there is a nitrogen, phosphorus and different kind of, and the other chemicals are there, they are impurities. Lekin wo jaise jaise aap burn karte ho to tree ka color kaisa ho jata hai? Carbon. Yes or not? Hum log burn karenge to it will completely convert into carbon. So there is a carbon. In the long process of time, they convert into different types of coal. In small period mein kya convert hoga? First peat, aur jyada samay laga, lignite, and more period bituminous, and more period anthracite. Earlier I have discussed peat, lignite, bituminous, anthracite. Understood it? And it is around 50 million years mein you can be able to see peat or lignite coal will form. In the bituminous, around 150 to 200. And anthracite coal will take what? 300 to 350 million years. Understood? To become an anthracite, rate peat coal mein kitna percentage of coal? How much? 30 to 40% carbon. Means more, and the rest 60%, 70% is impurities, other gases. So this coal is good or bad? Bad. Next one I said that, listen me carefully. Then I said that 40 to 60% lignite coal. Understood? And there is an, maybe 45, 47, 48, 55, 58, all are lignite. And then 60 to 80%, it is, I said that, bituminous coal. Or Indian coal is more of bituminous. Understood? This Gondwana. But this tertiary coal, you know that it is in a lignite kind of. More of what? Lignite. Understood? And generally, I said that an anthracite is, I said that, 80 to 90%. So, I said that we use low quality coal in the two reasons. Listen me carefully, thermal power plant and in the cement industry. Where I said that? In the cement industry and in thermal power plant. Understood? Coal. And then I said that, listen me, which are the district I said? Tell me first. Hanumangarh, Ganganagar, Bikaner, Jaisalmer. Understood? If I am talking about Bikaner district, there is in a Palna coal field. Which coal field in the Bikaner? Palna coal field. And in the Palna coal field, it is in a tertiary coal in Bikaner district. In Bikaner district, which coal field I said that? Tell me first. Palna coal field. It is tertiary coal. And tertiary coal ka matlab, it is in a low quality coal. Understood? Tertiary. Second point, I said that it is more of lignite. Second, it has, I said that limestone. Yahan pe kya hai? Then other, it has what? Gypsum. What is there? Another, what is there? Gypsum. Understood? So, aapko kyun dhyan mein rakhna hai, jo main bolunga usko, I said that for making 100 kg cement, if you have to make cement, you need 160 kg limestone. How much you need? 160 kg limestone. Dimag mein set ho gaya. Thereafter I said that you need 34 kg coal. What do you need? 34 kg coal. Understood? 34 kg coal. Can you remember in your mind? Next, I said that you need, 4 kg gypsum. How much I said that? 4 kg gypsum. Then I said that 0.4 kg, yaad ho gaya, kya kya maine bola? 160 kg limestone. 34 kg and then 4 kg gypsum. 0.4 kg bauxite. Kya chahiye? Thoda sa bauxite, little bit aluminium, and little bit I said that you need what? Clay. Kya chahiye? 0.4 kg clay. 0.4 kg bauxite, 0.4 kg clay. Understood? Now, maine kya kiya? Limestone, gypsum. Gypsum adds karne se hardness utna hi hota hai. Understood? And coal. कोल को बर्न करके इसमें से मैंने क्या निकाला फ्लाई एश कभी बर्न करने के बाद देखते हो व्हेन यू आर बर्निंग 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 बर्न द कोल और उसके बाद जो यू कांट बर्न इट इफ यू आर मेकिंग द फायर इट विल नेवर बर्न व्हाइट कलर दैट इज नोन एज फ्लाई एश सो वी एड व्हाट लाइमस्टोन एंड कोल से हमने क्या ऐड किया फ्लाई एश देन जिप्सम देन बॉक्साइट and then clay, and then there is a cement industry. What is there? So Bikaner has which industry? Yahan pe thermal power plant banega ya nahi banega? Palna coal field. So we are able to cement industry, and at the same time, raw material is available. Palna coal field, limestone, gypsum, bauxite, everything is available. So this reason, Bikaner district is converting into, tell me fast. Yes, industrial area and what they are producing? Cement. Understood? Completely okay in your mind? Bikaner district, Hanumangarh, Ganganagar, Bikaner, Jaisalmer. Yaad ho gaya? Now, I said that Jaisalmer. And Jaisalmer I talked about, it is for desert national park and it is actual desert. In the whole Rajasthan, yahi pe desert. If you have to see, go to Jaisalmer. Understood? And cement industry. सीमेंट इंडस्ट्री के लिए क्या क्या चाहिए स्टेल में रॉ मटेरियल याद हो गया रॉ मटेरियल रॉ लाइमस्टोन कोल लाइम जिप्सम बॉक्साइट क्ले और क्ले का मतलब ये सिल्का अंडरस्टूड फाइनर सिल्का रॉ मटेरियल सेकेंड यू नीड थर्मल पावर प्लांट एनर्जी पालना कोल फील्ड अंडरस्टूड नेक्स्ट वन यू नीड व्हाट एनर्जी What do you need? Energy. And then third one, fourth one you need? Transportation. What do you need? And you can be able to see, like I said, that it is, I said, NH15. This is Pathankot, Amritsar, Bhatinda, Ganganagar, Bikaner, Jaisalmer, Barmer, Samar. Which one I said that? NH15. Do you remember this? Do you remember this? NH15? Is it okay in your mind? Energy. Jo ye thermal power plant ko energy de raha hai, who is giving? Palna. Coalfield. Understood? Energy is also available. Next one. Raw material, all of you know that. Fifth one. Transportation aur record dekhte hain, aapko yaad rakhna hoga. This is what? Agra. This is Jaipur. Agra, Jaipur. Then I said that Agra, Jaipur, Bikaner. Agra, Jaipur, Bikaner, NH11. Agra, Jaipur, Bikaner, NH11. Can you remember? Okay. Iska matlab you can send your material to the Agra. Can you send your material, cement to the Agra? Yes, Jaipur se hote hue. Getting my point? Another. Is it clear? Another question I said that. NH8. In the last class, I was talking about NH8. It started from Delhi. Then Alwar hote hue Jaipur, Ajmer, then Udaipur. Udaipur then Ahmedabad, Surat, Mumbai. Getting my point? Where it is coming? NH8? NH8, it is, how it is coming? Delhi, Jaipur, Ajmer, Udaipur, Ahmedabad, Mumbai. Surat hote hue Mumbai. So, if I have to send here, then I can send to Jaipur. Jaipur to Agra, and I can send to Delhi, then I can catch. Getting my point? Yes? NH11. So, which are the national highways are there? Just tell me. And Bikaner. NH15 and NH11, and it is able to connect himself with the NH8. Understood? Getting my point? So Bikaner is highly industrialized. And is reason ko pani kahan se milega? If there is an industrialization, Indira Gandhi Canal. Understood? Do you remember? And then transportation, it is killer. And then energy. And then water. I said that it is Indira Gandhi Canal. Can it be able to get the market? Digya? Through the national highway, whole market. Cement industry. What are the things required for the cement industry first? Raw materials. Which are the raw materials? Limestone, gypsum, coal, bauxite, clay. Clay means silica. Understood it? Next point that we are going to see. I said that this region is cotton producing region. Karwa chuka hu main. Yes, and this Ganganagar region is also growing in winter. Kitna rainfall? Maine bataya tha, this region is receiving 40 centimeter. This region is receiving how much? How much? Therefore, it is growing what? Cotton, clay soil. But at the same time, yahan par winter mein, what they are doing? Yes, tell me. The temperature is required 15 to 25 and rainfall, kisko chahiye? 60 to 70. Tell me. And it is growing wheat, Ganganagar. So Hanumangarh, Ganganagar is known as wheat basket of Rajasthan. Wheat basket of Rajasthan. Understood? So write down about the, what is Hanumangarh, Ganganagar? What we are growing? Wheat basket, Hanumangarh, Ganganagar. Next point, Hanumangarh, Ganganagar. Hanumangarh, Ganganagar, cotton production? Yes or not? Hanumangarh, Ganganagar, cotton production and cotton textile industry. So Rajasthan ka kaun sa region highly industrialized nazar aa raha hai, dikh raha hai aapko? Yes. So Rajasthan didi dekha jab puri whole North India mein best regional planning. I said that kabhi aapko puchna ho then you can come. I said that which are the district we have seen? Hanumangarh, Ganganagar,
बीकानेर जैसलमेर, इसको बोलते हैं ज्योग्राफी पढ़ना। समझ में आ रहा होगा आप लोगों को कि यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड बाय योर डू नॉट सम, कुछ चीजें बोलनी है सो सम सम ऑफ द कांसेप्ट यू विल कम अंडरस्टैंड। हनुमानगढ़, गंगानगर, बीकानेर, जैसलमेर, हनुमान जी गंगा का पानी देखकर जैसे तैसे जिंदगी चला रहे थे। अंडरस्टूड, अंडरस्टूड इट। एंड गंगा एंड हनुमानगढ़ गंगानगर वीट बास्केट, कॉटन प्रोडक्शन, कॉटन टेक्सटाइल इंडस्ट्री। सेकेंड वन बीकानेर इज ऑल्सो कॉटन टेक्सटाइल, सीमेंट इंडस्ट्री, सो मेनी अदर इंडस्ट्री। एंड इन द बीकानेर पालना कोल फील्ड एंड सेवरल अदर मिनरल्स। जैसलमेर राइट डाउन डेजर्ट नेशनल पार्क एंड पेट्रोलियम रिजर्व। जैसलमेर हैज आई सेड व्हाट इज देयर डेजर्ट नेशनल पार्क ऑलरेडी आई हैव डिस्कस and there I said that what is there petroleum reserve, understood? Killer. So next point that we are going to see, lekin Hanuman ji has left this type of profession. The reason behind Ganga get polluted, nobody is purchasing in the coming time, so he thought I'll take the another business. So let us see his another business, and this business is if I'm talking about, let us see. हनुमानगढ़ गंगानगर दिख गया, नाउ कैन यू सी नागौर, नागौर, जोधपुर, बाड़मेर, विच आर द डिस्ट्रिक्ट आई सेड दैट, नागौर, जोधपुर, बाड़मेर, एबल टू लोकेट, नागौर, जोधपुर, बाड़मेर, विच आर द डिस्ट्रिक्ट आई सेड दैट, नागौर, जोधपुर, बाड़मेर। अब ही सेड दैट आई विल ओपन अ बार and I'll open bar in Mumbai, and he opened the bar in Mumbai, and Nagwala dance karaya Jodha bhai se bar Nagaur Jodhpur bar there. I said that aap kisi cheez ko how can you remember if it is completely illogical, which is not possible. Nagaur Jodhpur bar there, Nagwala dance kiya Jodha bhai ne Jodha bhai se in bar, but bar has been also closed, you know that, in Mumbai. Then Hanuman ji has left this job also, this profession has been left. Let us see another profession that he is going to adopt. So Nagaur, listen me, Nagaur Jodhpur Barmer. Now Jodhpur has automobile industry. Jodhpur has what? Mini steel plant, aluminium steel plant, and automobile industry. J4 Jodhpur, J4 Jaipur. Nagaur Jodhpur Barmer, Nagaur Jodhpur Barmer. Dhyan se. One more national highway we are going to see. And if I am talking about, this is an, I said that which one? Arali. And here we have Jaipur. And then here we have, I said that, Ajmer. Which I said that? Which I said that? Ajmer. NH-14. Which I said that? NH-14. Ajmer se Kutch region. And then Ajmer mein, one region is known as, I said that, it is coming like this, and its name is Biawar to Radhanpur. In Kutch, Biawar to Radhanpur. Can you remember in your mind? Yes, tell me. Yes, can you remember? Biawar to, and it is crossing through Jodhpur. It is crossing through. Yes, can you remember? Yes, it is crossing through Jodhpur. Can you remember in your mind? Yes. Now Jodhpur, huh? At in NH-14, 14. Understood? Aapko yaad ho chuka ho, it is NH-15. NH-15, how it is going? Pathankot, Amritsar, Bhatinda, Ganganagar, Bikaner, Jaisalmer, Barmer, Samakhiya. Yaad ho gaya? NH-11, Bikaner, Jaipur, Agra. Bikaner, Jaipur, NH-8, Delhi, Jaipur, Ajmer, Udaipur, Ahmedabad, Surat, and Mumbai. Understood it? And thereafter we can be able to see, like I said, that NH-40. And then Jaipur ke paas Ajmer, Ajmer Jodhpur hote hue Ajmer se Kutch mein aa raha hai. Biyawar to Radhanpur. Completely okay in your mind? Now we are going to see why Jodhpur has automobile industry. Understood? And can you see that Jodhpur is here? And it is well connected with, I said, that nearby all region market. And which is driving? NH-40?
Yes or not?
So, and then Jaipur is nearby market, another center of what? Rajasthan. And therefore it is growing due to the market. So, I said that automobile industry. What is the reason of automobile industry? I said in this demand. And which transportation network? NH-14. And then energy isko kahan se milegi? Energy is industry ko chalane ke liye. I said that, listen me carefully. Yaad hoga, Kand Bhatinda pipeline. Understood? And yahan se ye chote chote pipelines are there. Getting my point? Yes or not? Which pipeline? In the last classes when I was doing Punjab, that time I said that which pipeline? Kandla Bhatinda pipeline. So energy, who is providing? Yes, tell me. Kandla Bhatinda pipeline. Understood? Energy. Kandla Bhatinda oil pipeline. Samajh mein aa gaya? Energy. Another, I said that Jodhpur. Digya, which automobile industry? Sorry, which automobile industry? Energy, labor, everywhere is available. Energy available, market available, so industry of automobile. Iske liye kaun se lagayenge? Heavy steel industry or mini steel plant? And mini steel plant based on scrap iron and aluminium industry. Understood it? Jodhpur. Jodha bhai ko ek one, he has got a child. Yes, birth of a child. There is in a Balas Mandal lake. Which, and the Jodhpur mein which lake is there? Which lake? Balas Mandal. Killer? Jodhpur. Next one, I said that Badhmer. Able to locate Badhmer? And sometimes log, they used to give in a water small sound, and everywhere the people start doing this. Yes? बाढ़ आ जाता है क्या आ जाता है एंड जैसे ही वो क्या बोलते हैं उसे क्या बोलते हैं समझ में आ चुका है यस नहीं आया तो पचपदरा लेक विच आई सेड दैट पांच बार क्या करते हैं तो बाढ़ आ जाती है एक बार तो चलो ठीक है बट देयर इज अ आई सेड दैट इंग्लिश में क्या बोलते हैं फाट यस So I said that in the Badhmer district, which lake has, tell me first? Pachpadra. Understood it? So in the Jodhpur? In the Jodhpur? Balasman. Jodhpur? Pura support kiya karein. Ye chit. Tez bhi nahin, aram se. Achhi cheez hai, aram se bolo. Lekin bolna jarur. So in the Nagaur, Jodhpur, Badhmer. Jodhpur mein kya hamne dekha? Which lake? Balas Mandal. Which industry? Automobile industry. In the Bad mein Pachpadra Lake. Aur yahi pe aapko pata hai NH-15 is cross kar raha hai and Indira Gandhi Canal is finishing in the Bad mein. Yes or no? Next one, Nagaur. Achha, your sister is Nag or you are Nag. Reality, it's not joke. Generally, sister always loves you, care you and all. And you try to, what is in a Go here and there. So, Didi, sister ko, elder sister ko kya bolte hai? Aapko apne Didi ka diwana hona chahiye. Instead of he loves you like a mother, he loves you like a sister, and every time she is to take a care. So, aap Nag ban jate ho, your sister is what? After certain period, you used to forget your sister, and wife is your, and sister kaun aaj rahe? So, you know that she has given you help, assist you when you are in the problem. and small, small bits of problem. Every time she is with you. I said, don't forget those things in your life. So I said that, aap log kya karte hain? Nagaur. There is an, I said that diwana hona chahiye. Kiska? Didi ka. So there are the two lakes are there. Didi lake, Didwana, and Digana. Which lake I said that? Didwana and Digana. Which lake I said that? Didwana and Digana. Understood? Now I have to tell you, this is an asset, this is a light, you have to write, it is in a salt lake, which is a saline lake. These two are saline lake. Yahan pe nahi bolunga, that is freshwater lake. Understood? Digana and Didwana. Understood? Next point, I am going to, I said that, थोड़ा सा जयपुर का भी साफ बताता हूँ. जयपुर में क्या है? सांभर लेक. विच लेक? एंड इज ऑल्सो विच लेक? सलाइन लेक. कैसे? वाई इट इज बिकमिंग सलाइन लेक? वॉट इज द रीजन बिहाइंड टू बिकम सलाइन लेक? लिसन मी केयरफुली. वेन देर इज एन हाई हिटिंग, वेन देर इज एन हाई हिटिंग एंड मोर एवेपरेशन एंड दिस रीजन ऑफ राजस्थान इज रिसीविंग लेस रेनफॉल. More evaporation, more evaporation. And niche se kya hota hai? Something through the dissolved solution comes above the soil. Come above the top of the soil. Through the, yahan pe kya ho gaya? Heating wajah se it convert into low pressure. Low pressure. And then it started. In this region, water kya ho gaya? Evaporated. For this region will be filled up with this water. It will start capillary action. This is known as what? And through the capillary action, I said that which one is coming? Na2SO4, NaCl, CaSO4, then CaCl2, different kind of sulfates and chlorides. If it started coming, to pani ke saath hai, and this water get evaporated, leave behind salt. So therefore, what happens? In the top, there will be what? Salt. Aur dhyan rakhna, the saline soil, this way it becomes saline. And if it is, यहां पर इसके जगह कार्बोनेट एंड बाई कार्बोनेट विल कम, इट विल बिकम अल्कलाइन सॉइल. दिस इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन सलाइन एंड अल्कलाइन. सोडियम क्लोराइड, सोडियम सल्फेट, सलाइन सॉइल. सोडियम कार्बोनेट, सोडियम बाई कार्बोनेट इज वॉट? एंड सलाइन सॉइल कैन बी रिक्लेम, बट अल्कलाइन सॉइल, इफ वंस द सॉइल बिकम अल्कलाइन, उसको हम लोग कभी रिक्लेम नहीं कर सकते. इन द बायोजोग्राफी विल बी टॉट. अंडरस्टूड? सलाइन. नाउ सो इन द राजस्थान, द टॉप रीजन विल हैव सम सॉल्टीनेस. And suppose this region is little mountainous and all, and during the rainfall some water is flowing. So this region will have accumulation of water. And when it will go like this, they will also carry some salt. Yes or not? Or yahan se keep on evaporating, leaving a salt. Its concentration of salt will keep on increasing and it will become saline lake. It will become, what it is known as, just tell me? Saline lake. Write down, in Jaisalmer, some lakes are like this, write down. In Jaisalmer or nearby region, in Jaisalmer and in nearby region, saline lakes are known as Dhand. D-H-A-N-D. Pahle naam suna hoga aapne. उत्तराखंड में हिमालय शिवालिक रेंज ढूंढवा धान, वहां पे धांग था, यहां धांड है. अंडरस्टूड? इज इट क्लियर? समझ में आ गया? व्हाई देयर इज अ सलाइन लेक्स? सो वी हैव सीन अगेन, व्हिच आर द डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स वी हैव सीन, टेल मी फास्ट. हनुमानगढ़, गंगानगर, बीकानेर, जैसलमेर, नागौर, जोधपुर, बाड़मेर. अंडरस्टूड? इतना क्लियर हो गया? And then just listen me carefully. Hanumangarh, Ganganagar, famous for wheat basket, famous for cotton production, cotton textile industry. Bikaner, cement industry, cotton textile and other. Palna, coal field. Jaisalmer, petroleum reserve. And then I said that President Desert National Park. Then I said Nagaur, Jodhpur, Baadmer. Nagwala dance kiya, Jodhabhai ne Baadmer. Nagaur, Jodhpur, Baadmer. Jodhpur is automobile industry. And then we have been able to see, Nagaur has Didwana and Digana Lake. Jodhpur has, I said that, Balasmand Jodhabaiko Balasmand and then Pachpadra in the Barmer. Thereafter, we have seen, like I said, NH-15, jo aap jante hain. NH-8, Delhi, Jaipur, Ajmer, Udaipur, Ahmedabad, Surat and Mumbai. NH-11, Bikaner, Jaipur, Agra. Bikaner, Jaipur, Agra. Can you remember in your mind? Thereafter, I am talking about, yes, aur bhi kuch bataya tha maine? And NH-40, Biawal to Radhanpur. Yes or not? Are Biya kiske saath log nahi kar paaye? Radha se. Yes or not? Jab nahi mili to Radha ho gayi. Biawal, Radhanpur. Can you remember? Anushul, these are the, and thereafter we are going to see that there the two job Hanuman ji has left. It is bar has been closed. Now the next one that we are going to see, yes, this is Sikar, Jhunjhunun, Churu. Which are the district? Just north of Nagaur. North of Nagaur. Sikar, Jhunjhunun, Churu. Which are the district I said that? Dikh raha hai Haryana ke saath border. Sikar, Jhunjhunun, Jhunjhunun and Churu both are making. And just nearby Hanumangarh, Churu. Dikh raha hai? What I said that Sikar, Jhunjhunun, Churu. Now, you know that Iran, people, Muslims from Iran, they have shifted to the, what is in India, and especially in the Maharashtra region and all, and Gujarat. Mostly it is in the Maharashtra. And they are Persians. They are what? Iran ko kya bola jata hai? Persians. So many Parsis come India. Yes. And these Parsis are very rich. Yes or not? Parsis are very rich. So there is a Parsi movement hua tha, uske baad they become very rich. And अब ये सोचे कि मेरे पास पैसा तो है नहीं चलो मैं किसको पकड़ता हूँ शिकार करता हूँ झुनझुन वाले का देखा होगा ना नाम पारसी होता है झुनझुन पिक्चर में इफ यू हैव हर्ड अबाउट झुनझुन वाला सो शिकार किया किसका ही हंट ही हैज व्हाट इज द नेम कैप्चर्ड होम झुनझुन वाला सिकर झुनझुनू सिकर विच आर द डिस्ट्रिक्ट विच डिस्ट्रिक्ट वी हैव सीन सिकर झुनझुन अंडरस्टूड शिकार किसका किया स्टेल में झुनझुन का बट वॉट ही फाउंड राइट नाउ पारसीज ऑल्सो बिकम पुअर एंड ही वुडंट बी एबल टू गेट द मनी एंड देन उन्होंने बोला आई शुड डाई इन स्मॉल अमाउंट ऑफ वाटर चुल्लू भर पानी में आई शुड डाई इन स्मॉल अमाउंट ऑफ चुल्लू चूरू बट आई सेड दैट सो विच आर द डिस्ट्रिक्ट आई सेड दैट सीकर झुनझुनून चूरू सीकर झुनझुनून चूरू Getting my point? So, Jhunjhunun is famous for copper mining. Sikar, Jhunjhunun, Churu. And in the Jhunjhunun district, I said that there is a Khetri Singhna. Which I said that? Khetri Singhna. I said that copper mining. What I said that? And suppose I said that, you know that, what is the meaning of transportation cost? You know, no? Suppose this is a copper mining, yes? And this is a market, somebody is market over there. Can I establish my industry here? Iske beech mein yahan se copper laya, copper se maine kya nikala? Copper smelting plant. Copper smelting plant means... From the copper ore, say, from the ore of the copper, minerals will, what we have to extract? Copper. And copper ko hum log kis mein use karte hain? You know that electric industry? In the different alloy, brass, bronze and all. And, ek data deta hun, 200 kg copper ore, means cuprite, gives 1 kg copper. So suppose main, ye 5 kilometer hai, डिस्टेंस और यहां से मैंने 200 केजी क्या लेकर आया तो मुझे यहां का ट्रांसपोर्टेशन कॉस्ट क्या लग गया 5 किलोमीटर जाने में 200 into 5000 रुपीस एंड आफ्टर दैट आई गॉट 1 kg कॉपर एंड यहां से 1 kg कॉपर आई ट्रांसपोर्टेड टू दिल्ली 5 किलोमीटर सो 1 into 5 सो टोटल रुपीज 5 एंड हियर इट इज इन 1000 टोटल ट्रांसपोर्टेशन कॉस्ट इज व्हाट 1000 Understood?
if I will install my industry at the copper mining, तो यहीं पर मैंने क्या किया, 200 kg converted into 1 kg. Yes or not? Smelting plant से from the copper ore I have found out 1 kg copper. And then यहां से 10 kg transport किया, only 10 rupees. So I should install away from the copper mining or at the copper mining site. Yes or not? Otherwise production cost. So write down at Khetri Singhna copper smelting plant. At Khetri Singhna, what is there? So extraction of copper is known as a smelting plant. S-M-E-L-T-I-N-G. Copper smelting plant. Can you remember? Yes. And how much copper ore gives 1 kg copper? 200 kg gives 1 kg copper. Understood it? Now, where is the copper? ध्यान से देखेंगे. Copper, if I say that, number one position MP, second it is Rajasthan, third it is Jharkhand. MP, I said that it is 56%, 41% Rajasthan production wise, and Jharkhand may 3%. So should I talk about Jharkhand? Yeah, everywhere it is in the. So where is the copper? I said that. MP and Rajasthan, and thereafter Jharkhand 3%. Understood? So what is the position of copper in the India in the production wise, if we'll say MP, Rajasthan, Jharkhand. Yaad ho gaya? Kuch dino ke baad bhul jaoge. I said that just making a picture. Head ko kya bolte Hindi mein? Sir and kapar. Copper. Kapar has been broken from the middle portion. Middle portion, MP. From the broken from the middle, Madhya Pradesh. And just imagine, us madhya mein se phat gaya. And who come out? Raja. Who come out? I said that kapar, middle mein se, middle portion se what? Broken. MP. And who come out? Raja. And Raja ke haath mein kya tha? Jhaad. Kya tha? Jhaad samajhte buses. So what are the position? Yes, tell me first. MP, Rajasthan, yes, Jharkhand. MP, Rajasthan and Jharkhand. Understood? I said that remember, be good at, main kuch bachon ko ye, where is the copper number one? MP, Rajasthan. And in which district? Junjunun district, Khetri Singhna, copper mining, and then I said that copper smelting plant. Understood? Understood? And then whole along, another, kahan pe it is in Khetri Singhna? First, and second, all along, I said that Aravali. All along Aravali. And Aravali ko li dikha hai, middle portion of Rajasthan. Understood it? All along Aravali. Next point, I said that Sikkar, Junjunun, Churu. Sikkar, Junjunun, Churu. So that we have seen, like I said, first one, humne kya bola? Hanumangarh, Ganganagar, Bikaner, Jaisalmer, Nagaur, Jodhpur, Barmer. Then I said that Sikkar, Junjunun, Churu. These are west of Aravali. These are understood? Next one I said Jaipur. Which one I said that? Jaipur. All of you know that. Yes? And Jaipur mein kya hai? Pink city. It is in a capital. And then we should talk about, I said that there is a Sambhar lake. And Sambhar lake is a wetland. Sambhar lake is a, in the Jaipur there is a Sambhar lake. And Sambhar lake is, I said that, wetland. Understood? Sambhar lake is a wetland. Understood? Jaipur ke liye. After Jaipur, just nearby, Alwar district. Which I said that? Alwar, Bharatpur, Dausa. Which other district I said that? Alwar, Bharatpur, Dausa. Jaipur ke aas paas hi sare. And then you can be able to see this region I said that just above it is Delhi. हरियाणा एंड अलवर
डायरेक्टली आप यहां से जस्ट जाएंगे एनएचएट से तो अलवर यू विल गो देन यू विल गो टू जयपुर अंडरस्टूड दिल्ली एनएचएट विल टेक एंड जस्ट इन द टू आवर्स वन आवर में सो बेटर टू से वन आवर यू विल रीच अलवर एंड देन स्लोली थ्री फोर फोर फाइव आवर्स में यू विल बी एबल थ्रू योर व्हीकल यू कैन बी एबल टू रीच जयपुर आई सेड दैट आपके ऊपर है एनएचएट बोल रहा हूँ मैं इट इज अ नेशनल हाईवे स्मूथ बट देर इज एन ऑल्सो वेरी बिजी सो आई सेड दैट Which one I said? Just nearby Delhi. I said Alwar, Bharatpur, Dausa. Have you heard about Bharatpur? Naam suna hai aapne? Alwar, Bharatpur, Dausa. Now I said that. Have you heard about War of Ten Kings? Nahi? Where it is War of Ten Kings? In ancient history. Bharata tribe, that is in Aryas, has fought with the water, ten tribal chief of Dasars or Dasyus, means Dravida. Dasyu Hatya kaha jata hai. That is known as ten, and this ten tribal chief has been defeated by Bharata tribe. And that is known as the War of Ten Kings. War of? Alwar. आपको क्या करना है वार एंड यू आर व्हाट इंडियन तो मैं क्या कहूंगा यू आर भारतीय वार विल बी डन बाय भारतीय एंड हाउ मेनी वार दस इन द प्रीलिम्स देन मेंस डिफरेंट सब्जेक्ट देन इंटरव्यू देर आर टोटल दस देन फाइनल सिलेक्शन यस आर नॉट अलवर भरतपुर दौसा वार करना होगा भारतीयों को दस अलवर भरतपुर दौसा अलवर भरतपुर दौसा क्लियर एंड हमारे यहाँ वार किसके लिए होता है यू नो दैट द वार द पीपल आर डूइंग वार फॉर द सम रीजन जर जोरू जमीन दैट इज एन आई सेड प्रॉपर्टी एंड वाइफ एंड वाइफ क्या पहनती है साड़ी पहनती है साड़ी यू नो दैट अलवर वार किस लिए होता है साड़ी वाली की वजह से सरिस्का नेशनल पार्क अलवर हैज विच नेशनल पार्क सरिस्का नेशनल पार्क अलवर हैज सरिस्का नेशनल पार्क अंडरस्टूड कैन यू रिमेंबर अलवर हैज सेवरल मिनरल्स इतना ही याद रखो अलवर डिस्ट्रिक्ट हैज सेवरल मिनरल्स और हम लोग यहीं से वही मंगाते हैं मार्बल एंड ऑल अंडरस्टूड Alwar has several minerals and very good quality marble. Kila? Alwar. Can you remember? Alwar. And Alwar mein which national park? Tell me fast. After that, maine bola war kiya Bharat ne 10 Alwar, Bharatpur, Dausa. God kahan pe? In whole world. Yes? But Dev kahan pe? India. केवल भारत में ही देव है कि नहीं जैसे राम जी हनुमान जी कहीं और भारत तो नहीं है तो भारत में क्या है केवल देव ओनली यदि हिंदी में बोला जाए केवल देव कहां पे है भारत में समझ में आ रहा है बड़ा सही कट केवला देव नेशनल पार्क केवला देव नेशनल पार्क इन भरतपुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट वेयर आई सेड दैट केवला देव नेशनल पार्क इज इन विच डिस्ट्रिक्ट कैन यू रिमेंबर इन योर माइंड Listen me again. Kevaladev is a lake. Kevaladev is a, and its a spelling. If you know, don't know that it is in a Kevaladev, K-E-O-L-A-D-O, Kevaladev. Understood? Kevaladev wet, that is a lake, and Kevaladev is a wetland. Understood? Kevaladev is a lake. Kevaladev is in a national park. Kevaladev is in a wetland. Understood? Wetland means largest support to the ecosystem. Largest ecosystems are there. Simple, itna yaad rakhenge. India has total 26 wetlands. Understood? 4 wetlands in Jammu and Kashmir, 3 in the Himachal Pradesh, 3 in the Punjab. Yaad hai, Harike, Kanjali and Ropal. And then 2 in the, what we have seen in? So we have seen, I said, what I have said that, Bharatpur has which national park? केवलादेव विच लेक एंड विच वेटलैंड केवलादेव ध्यान से ऑटोमेटिकली कभी दिक्कत नहीं आएगी एनी वेयर यू कांट बी इफ यू आर वॉचिंग समथिंग इन द डिस्ट्रिक्ट वाइज आई सेड दैट इंडस्ट्री एंड ऑल सो एंड वेन एवर यू राइट एन आंसर एंड राइट द नेम ऑफ सम डिस्ट्रिक्ट नो एग्जामिनर वाव यार डोंट यू थिंक आई एम सेइंग दैट एग्जामिनर विल बी वेरी हैप्पी and 100% in the others are getting some marks you will get more marks so I said that kevla dev samajh mein aa gaya alwar bharatpur desa war kiya bharat ne 10 and alwar has sariska national park bharatpur has I said that kevla dev wetland kevla dev lake kevla dev national park and dosa alwar has lots of minerals yes or not now jab aap war karenge bharat 10 तो आपको फिर इंटरव्यू कॉल आएगा कहां से इंटरव्यू कॉल आता है फ्रॉम वेयर यू हैव टू गो फॉर इंटरव्यू कहां जाते हो इंटरव्यू के लिए यस नेक्स्ट वन इट इज आई सेड दैट धौलपुर विच वन आई सेड दैट धौलपुर विच वन आई सेड दैट अलवर भरतपुर दौसा देन दिस इज व्हाट धौलपुर यही आपका टारगेट है ना योर टारगेट इज व्हाट धौलपुर धौलपुर क्लियर करना धौलपुर में एंट्री मार के आ जाओगे तो 4 साल में भी रहेगा तो फिर यू आर एट द सेम अदर साल धौलपुर क्लियर करो एंड व्हेन यू हैव क्लियर्ड यू विल गेट अ ब्यूटीफुल कार इट इज अ गवर्नमेंट कार यस आर नॉट व्हाट यू विल गेट कार करौली व्हाट यू विल गेट कैन यू रिमेंबर अलवर भरतपुर दौसा धौलपुर करौली धौलपुर करौली Understood it? Dholpur?
This is Alwar. Alwar, Bharatpur, Dausa, Dholpur, Karauli. Dholpur?
Karauli. Able to locate? Understood? Dholpur? Karauli. And as you will sit in the car, you will like, you know, I am a king. Just in their behavior and confidence is high. Yes or not? Like that you have become Sawai Madhopur. Kya ban gaya? What do you become? Savai Madhopur. So Dholpur clear here. You got a car. Karauli. And then I said that. Yes, tell me. Savai Madhopur. And if I am talking about Savai Madhopur, who is Savai Madhopur? It is a kind of king ruler. And the ruler log kahan rehte hain? They used to fight in the battle. Yes or not? And battle ko Hindi mein bolte rana. What I said that? So they are in the Ran mein ladte rehte hain Ranthambore National Park. Which national park I said that in Savai Madhopur? Yes, Ranthambore National Park. Ranthambore National Park. Getting my point? And listen me, in this region, Chambal River. Which river is crossing through this Ran National Park? Chambal and Banas. Which river? Chambal and which river? Banas. Can you remember in your mind? So which are the river I told you? Just tell me. Chambal and Banas. Understood? Savai Madhopur. What is in a Ranthambore National Park? Jaipur. After I said the Sikar Junjunun Churu, I said Jaipur. And Jaipur Sambar Lake, wetland. Then I come into what I said that Alwar, Bharatpur, Dosa. War kiya Bharat ne 10. Then I talked about Dholpur, Karauli, Savai Madhopur. Simple. 6 districts I talked about. 3 and 3. Dholpur, Karauli, Savai Madhopur. And Savai Madhopur is famous for what? Ranthambore National Park. And which two rivers are coming? National Park mein who are there? Flora and fauna. And fauna needs, animal needs water. You know that national park must have some nearby lake and some kind of water availability so that they can survive nearby. Otherwise, we used to what? Pump out the water. Understood? Extraction, pumping out. This otherwise lakes, river or pumping out government is doing to survival of there. So I said that killer, Ranthambore. Aap logon ne clear kar liya, Savai Madhopur ban gaya. Now let us see the next one. और बनने के लिए लड़के लोग बहुत पैसा खर्च करते हैं यस आर नॉट एंड देन पैसा देते हैं और उसके बाद व्हेन दे बिकम सिविल सर्वेंट दे स्टार्टेड टेकिंग सम काइंड ऑफ स्वीट पैकेट मिठाई का डब्बा नीचे से आजू से बाजू से दे स्टार्टेड गेटिंग इट समझ लीजिए क्या है क्या बोल रहा हूँ मैं यू मस्ट बी अंडरस्टैंडिंग
corruption. Yes. Now the next I said that Tonk. हमने क्या बोला जयपुर के साउथ में and east of Sawai Madhopur, west of Sawai Madhopur. Tonk, Bundi, Kota. आज मैंने अभी बताया था the two national parks. Sorry, two dams. Tonk में which are the two dams on Chambal River? Rana Pratap Sagar and Jawahar. Maharana Pratap नहीं है Rana Pratap. Understood? Rana Pratap Sagar and Jawahar Sagar. Next one I said that Tonk, Bundi, Kota. Tonk, Bundi, Kota. Generally, जब आप you become, you know that our PDS system, do you know public distribution system? Money comes and it is for the what is it? Below poverty line and different kind of people. लेकिन वहाँ तक पहुँचता नहीं है. पहले ही उसका क्या हो जाता है? Corruption. कहीं और चला जाता है. Kota का माल होता है. उसको क्या बोलते हैं? तो जैसे ही आप बनोगे ना, तो आपके घर में बहुत सारा government products will come freely. टंकी वर्कर, you know that लड्डू, do you know one of the sweet? Something लड्डू, and the smaller particle of that लड्डू is known as बूंदी. Understood? आपने खुश होकर आपका selection हो गया है ना? धौलपुर, करौली, सवाई माधोपुर बन गया. और corruption starts. टंकी भरकर बूंदी बनाया. लोग बनाते हैं टंकी भरकर बूंदी, और वो भी कोटे के माल से, अपना नहीं है. किसके माल से? There is in things which are grains which are coming and all, floors which are coming, floor तो नहीं होता, there is in a basin and all, it is coming from, I said Kota, Tonk, Bundi, Kota, टंकी भरकर बूंदी बनाया from the कोटे के माल से. Understood? So which are the three districts? I said that हम लोग three three देख रहे हैं. We are seeing what? First अलवर, भरतपुर, दौसा, धौलपुर, करौली, सवाई माधोपुर, टोंक, बूंदी, कोटा. Understood? And Kota has, what I said that, which two dams? Rana Pratap Sagar and Jawahar Sagar. And you can write, Jawahar Sagar is also known as Kota Barrage. Maharana Pratap, Gandhi Sagar, Rana Pratap Sagar and Jawahar Sagar. Gandhi Sagar is in MP. Rana Pratap Sagar and Jawahar Sagar is in Kota, Rajasthan. But Jawahar Sagar is known as Kota Barrage. And it is not for electricity. It is for the Rawat Bhatta Atomic Power Station. See in the Kota, which atomic power station? Rawat Bhatta Atomic Power Station. Understood? Rawat Bhatta in which district? Atomic Power Station. An atomic power station, you need coolant. You need what? Thanda karna hota hai. Jitne bhi power station, electricity is producing and all, we need coolant. And coolant ke liye kya chahiye? Water. There are so many places, but one it is a water needed. Our water kahan se aayega? From the Kota Barrage. So Kota Barrage, water is utilized as, Kota Barrage, water is utilized as coolant for it's become rust, na? I used to forget about that. They have given the tea and all. So I said that, हमने क्या बोला? Kota has, I said that, which atomic power station? Tell me first. Rawat Bhatta Atomic Power Station. And from where it is taking water? Kota Barrage. Kota Barrage is barrage. It is not for the dam. Remember that, right? Okay? But it looks like dam, but it's, which I said that? हमने क्या बोला? Atomic power station, completely okay. And Kota Barrage, and here in the Kota on the Chambal River, Chulia waterfall. Which waterfall? Chulia. Kota mein bahut sare facts hain. Understood? Kota. I said that. Which waterfall? Chulia waterfall. C H U L I Y A. Chulia waterfall. So आपने क्या क्या facts, which are the facts that you have seen and you can be able to correlate the concept that I said that Kota has Rana Pratap Sagar and Jawahar Sagar, that is Kota Barrage. And Kota Barrage से correlate किया किसको? You have correlated what? Rawat Bhatta Atomic Power Station. And thereafter this I said that in this region we have seen what? Chulia waterfall. And और भी कुछ बताया था? Rawat Bhatta Atomic Power Station. Next one we can be able to see. There is in a court में जाने से अच्छा लगता है या लोगों को डर लगता है?
means people has a fear factor, yes or not? Dar lagta hai. Darra National Park. Which national park? D-A-R-R-A-H. 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 Darra National Park. Can you remember in your mind? D-A-R-R-A-H. Darra. Understood? Next point. Samajh mein aa gaya? Fear. Quote me everybody. And do you know that this region is a what? Cotton soil? Black soil? So, kaun si industry hogi? Yes, tell me. Cotton. Yes or not? Water is also available. And then, Kota district se likhenge, NH-13 is crossing. Jaipur to Bhopal. Jaipur, Kota, Indore, Bhopal. Jaipur, Kota. Kota dikh raha aapko? Indore, Bhopal. Indore nahi, sorry. Bhopal, Jabalpur. Indore bol diya maine. Jaipur, Kota, Bhopal and Jabalpur. Understood? तो यहां से देखेंगे जयपुर है ऊपर, देन कम टू कोटा, कोटा से हियर इट कम्स व्हाट? भोपाल एंड देन स्ट्रेट गो टू द व्हाट? जबलपुर. अंडरस्टूड? NH-13. समझ में आ गया? इसका मतलब जयपुर से विच नेशनल हाईवे इज क्रॉसिंग? जयपुर से दिल्ली. NH-8. वी कैन ऑल्सो गो टू दिल्ली. सो कोटा पे जाने के लिए इफ यू वांट टू गो टू कोटा, हाउ विल यू गो? NH-8 से दिल्ली जयपुर, and Jaipur se will catch NH-13. Understood? And then we'll come to the Kota. Getting my point? So I said that this is in a way that you have to correlate yourself. So we have been able to see Kota. Understood? Which industry is there? Cotton textile industries. Understood? So I said that first Alwar, Bharatpur, Dausa. War kiya Bharat ne? 10. Thereafter I talked about, then call a letter. Call letter kahan se hai? Dhaulpur. And when we cleared it, you got a car, Karauli. And then you clear it, you get an, and then by sitting it, you will become an what? Sawai Madhopur. And then corruption starts. Tonk, Bundi, Kota. Tanki Barkar, Bundi, Kota ke maal se. You know that IAS and IPS officer value is more in the metro cities or more in the small cities and towns. Have you seen their houses? Kaisa rehta? It is a big house surrounded by fencing and some policemen will be also there. Yes or not? Here and there they will stand. But in India, they are going in a sideway. Aapke ja rahe, aapke ghar mein bhi aake baith jayega, aapke office mein bhi baitha hua rahega. Sab log mere samne baithe rahenge aur aapko bolenge, "Acha kaun hai?" "Acha ye, acha sir." Okay, so yahan pe numbers ki kami nahi hai, but in the small cities very much important. So, उनके घर के चारों तरफ क्या लग जाता है? फेंसिंग. व्हाट इज देयर? सो फर्स्ट वी विल गेट एन ब्यूटीफुल हाउस. एंड हाउस को क्या बोलते हैं इन बंगाली? एनीबडी कैन से दैट बंगाली एंड उड़िया पीपल हाउस को क्या बोलेंगे? घर को? हाँ, घर बोलते होंगे. बाड़ी या बाड़ा क्या बोलते हैं? सुना है आपने? नहीं सुना? सुन तो लिए. सो आई सेड, सो आई सेड दैट हमने क्या बोला? बाड़ान झालवर. बाड़ान, तो आपको क्या मिला? एक घर मिला. एंड घर में जाल से बना, जाल से घिरा हुआ है. बाड़ान झलवर. अंडरस्टूड? बाड़ान जाल से, जाल से चारों तरफ से घिरा रहता है. फेंसिंग इज देयर. सो विच आर द डिस्ट्रिक्ट फर्स्ट वी आर गोइंग? हनुमानगढ़, कोटा, बाड़ान, झलवर. तो आप, यू गॉट द सिलेक्शन, वेरी गुड. यू स्टार्टेड करप्शन, वेरी गुड. You started getting some house, very good. Now your parent will say, get married. Yes or no? You get married and a small kid can. And then Ajmer, south of Delhi, in Jaipur ke pass. Ajmer, Bhilwara, Chittorgarh. What is the first letter of Ajmer? What is the second letter, first letter of Bhilwara? And what is the first letter of Chittorgarh? सो आपके घर में कौन आ जाता है? अजमेर, अजमेर, भिलवाड़ा, चित्तौड़गढ़.
अजमेर, भिलवाड़ा, चित्तौड़गढ़, उदयपुर, ए बी सी बोलने वाले का उदय हो जाता है।
अनुसूर अजमेर, भिलवाड़ा, चित्तौड़गढ़, उदयपुर एंड उसका आप नाम रखते हो
प्रताप।
प्रताप ए बी सी अगेन आई सेड दैट अजमेर, भिलवाड़ा, चित्तौड़गढ़, उदयपुर एंड देन आई सेड दैट यस राइट डाउन उदयपुर व्हाट आई सेड दैट द फेमस माइन इन उदयपुर फेमस माइन जवार एंड रेखा बिडो माइन विच माइन जवार एंड विच माइन आई सेड दैट रेखा बिडो विच माइन आई सेड दैट जवार एंड रेखा बिडो माइन जवार एंड रेखा बिडो माइन विच माइन आई सेड दैट इन उदयपुर जवार एंड रेखा बिडो माइन कैन यू रिमेंबर इन योर माइंड यस अगेन आई सेड दैट एंड दिस इज यहां पर आपको क्या मिलेगा लेड जिंक सिल्वर ये तीनों चीज है व्हाट आर द थिंग व्हिच व्हाई इट इज फेमस फॉर लेड जिंक सिल्वर इन उदयपुर आई सेड दैट यस व्हिच आई सेड दैट फटाफट बोला करो लेड जिंक एंड सिल्वर सो जवार एंड रेखा बिडो माइन हैज जवार एंड रेखा बिडो माइन हैज व्हाट लेड जिंक एंड सिल्वर कंप्लीटली ओके इन योर माइंड यस बोल तो जो एंड विच माइन वन खेत्री सिंह नाम वी हैव हर्ड अबाउट अनदर माइनिंग फेमस माइन वी आर सीइंग दैट व्हाट जवार एंड रेखा बिडो इन द उदयपुर यस एंड आप लोग ऐसे ही याद रख सकते हो उदय हुआ मतलब जवान हो गई कौन रेखा जवार एंड रेखा बिडो माइन कैन यू रिमेंबर एंड दैट पर्सन विल नॉट जो ऐसे लोग देंगे वो उनका सिलेक्शन नहीं होगा और जिनका सिलेक्शन होना है ढेबर फतेह सागर आई सेड दैट ढेबर फतेह सागर विच आई सेड दैट ढेबर फतेह सागर अगेन व्हाट आई सेड दैट ढेबर आपको यू नो दैट मेरा अपना पर्सनल ओपिनियन हमेशा रहता है यू शुड वर्क डे एंड नाइट दिन भर काम करना है यस और नॉट तब आपका अपराइजिंग होगा उदय होगा ढेबर देन यू विल गेट फतेह अंडरस्टूड उदयपुर में विच टू लेक्स आर देयर टेल मी फास्ट ढेबर एंड फतेह सागर लेक कैन यू रिमेंबर विच आर द टू लेक्स इन उदयपुर ढेबर एंड फतेह सागर और उदयपुर से विच नेशनल हाईवे इज गोइंग एनएच हाईली इंडस्ट्रियलाइज्ड Understood? Any kind of market-based industries. Understood? And nearby, if I am talking about, if you have heard about, that in this region, आपको बताया था मैंने last class में भी, I said that Salaya, Koyali, and then I said that which? Mathura, and then, यहाँ तक pipeline गया था, and thereafter the Mathura से, that another pipeline has gone. Understood? So can you say that this region is highly industrialized? Rajasthan has very high chance, best regional planning. I said that Udaipur is highly industrialized and the best tourism. Everybody will go to see which two lakes? Dhebar and Fateh Sagar. Din bhar kya chahte ho? Mehnat karke? Fateh lena chahte ho. Udai. Understood it? And which famous mine? Jawar and Rekha Bido mine. Aur yahan pe kai prakar ke different kind of industry you can be able to See, can you remember in your mind? And the Jawar and Rekha Bido, mine it is in a lead, zinc and silver. Understood? Ajmer, Ajmer, Bhilwara, Chittorgarh. Aaj maine bataya tha, Chittorgarh to Sasaram, Bindhya range. Yaad hai na? Chittorgarh to Sasaram, Bindhya range. Ajmer, Bhilwara, Chittorgarh, ABC ka uday hua. Jab ek bachcha aata hai, to hamare ghar mein ek jo buddha hota hai, wo nikal jata hai. मतलब ऊपर चला जाता है अंडरस्टूड डूंगरपुर नीचे देखेंगे डूंगरपुर बसवाड़ा विच वन आई सेड क्या बोला इन द उदयपुर एंड देयर आफ्टर नीचे में क्या है डूंगरपुर बसवाड़ा बसवाड़ा डूंगरपुर
and then I said that Dungarpur Baswada, Dungarpur Baswada.
From this reason, Mahi River crosses. Famous Mahi River crosses, and the lots of projects are on it. Kabhi bhi aap dhyan se dekhen.
I said that when I'll come into MP and Gujarat, two times I used to discuss about this also. Dhyan se dekhenge. It is in Bindhya range. Mein, there is in a Dhar district. Anyone has discussed knowing about Dhar district in MP? If it is not from MP, when I said that it is very much historical reason. Yes?
Bagh cave. Yadi aap jayenge art and culture mein, the famous Bagh cave painting.
Understood? Historically mein, Bagh cave, Dhar district. And from Dhar district, Mahi river was net, it from the MP, then coming into Rajasthan, Baswada, Dungarpur, then taking a turn, and then this is in a gulf of Cambay. And this is the one river it crosses Tropic of Cancer twice.
Mahi River, you can write down, Mahi River crosses Tropic of Cancer. Mahi River crosses Tropic of Cancer twice.
Understood? Kahan se originate hua?
Dhar district, Bindhya range. Originated from Dhar district, Bindhya range,
Mahi River. And important, very important things that you are going to see in the Dhar Baswada, in the Baswada district, there is in this river hundreds of islands. If the river is moving now, in this one there is hundreds of islands. No river in India such.
In Baswada district of Rajasthan,
आपसे question का भी pre में होगा तो बोला जाएगा कि in which river has I said that hundreds of island in Baswada, लेकिन आप specific याद रखेंगे then you can understand also. In Baswada district of Rajasthan, hundreds of island
in Mahi river, hundreds of island in Mahi river, understood? In Baswada district,
and it crosses kahan se cross karta hai? Tropic of Cancer twice. One it is going like this, another it is now what? Coming back, understood? And the lots of irrigation project and all. Aur ye reason, yadi aap kabhi padho kabhi yojana and all, yahan pe Bhil tribe lives. Which tribe lives? This is the famous for Bhil tribe and several. I said the tribal movement and all the things which has been done over there. Some Kisan movement, and I said that Bijolia Kisan movement in this region. Understood? So peasant movements are there, and also some, I said that tribal movements are there. Bhil is an important very tribe. And isi ke paas mein ek aur tribe rehta hai, who is getting lots of selection.
Yes.
I said that Dhar district, Dungarpur Baswada. So what is the importance of Baswada? Hundreds of island on in Mahi river. Understood? You know that thereafter I said that which are the district I said that? Ajmer mein aa jaye thoda sa. A for Ajmer, A for Anna Sagar Lake. Which one I said that? A for Ajmer, A for Anna Sagar Lake. A for Ajmer, A for Anna, A for Anna Sagar Lake. Have you gone to Ajmer? Manidun Chishti Gurdwara? Gurdwara bol raha hu. Darga. And there is an also one famous lake nearby. I said that Pushkar Lake. Lekin from the Anna Sagar Lake, Luni River originated. Which river originated? Which river? From the A for Anna. Yes, Ajmer. And which river originated from Anna Sagar Lake? Luni River originated. Completely okay in your mind? Which river originated from Anna Sagar Lake? First. And what? Which another lake it is in the Ajmer? Pushkar Lake. Aur yehi ek aisa lake jahan pe ek god ko in the whole world, Brahma Ji. Otherwise, Brahma Ji ka kahin bhi worship nahi hota hai. So we have seen, I said that Ajmer, Bhilwara, Chittorgarh. Ajmer, A, B, C, and then I said that Udaipur, Pratapgarh, and then Dungarpur, Baswara. So Uday hua Pratapgarh, ek dub gaye, pata nahi kidhar chale gaye Baswara mein. And thereafter I said that Rajasmand, Pali, Jalor, Sirohi. Rajasmand, Pali, Jalor, Sirohi. Which one I said that? Rajasmand, Pali, Jalor, Sirohi. Understood? You know that aaj ke date mein, in the 24th Constitutional Amendment Act 1971, in this one, princely state existence has been removed. Which Constitutional Amendment Act? 24th Constitutional Amendment Act 1971. And princely states has been removed. And then the importance of Raja khatam ho gaya. Raja's mind. And when they thought ki how, and if you know that if you're a Raja and your position has come down, he'll think of you again to become a Raja. Raja's mind. And right now one examination is there who makes you Raja. Which examination makes you Raja? Yes, you are preparing for all this, huh? To become something like. And then few years back, one subject was more popular. Abhi ek popular bahut sara. I said that abhi aaj ke date mein anthro bahut popular ho raha hai. And then uski baat lagne wali hai. Pehle Pali tha. Everybody is coming. Everybody is coming and they are taking. What? Rat lo, Pali and then getting into examination. Aaj ke date mein anthro, rat lo and then getting into examination. No concept and all facts. Kab iski baat lagne wali pata nahi. To log pehle kya karte the? Raja banne ke liye. Which subject they want to take? Pali, Rajasmand, Pali. Understood? ये ध्यान में रखेंगे. I am not saying anthropology को मैं गलत नहीं कह रहा हूँ, लेकिन anthropology के साथ आपको IAS की quality के लिए subject ये नहीं है. आज के date में बन रहे हैं, लेकिन जो जरूरी होना चाहिए for an administrator. You, if you have any subject someone होंगे तो उनको पता हो. जब किसी teacher से पढ़ोगे तो वो रटने के लिए बोलेंगे, ये आपको याद करना, ये रटना है. Rajasmand, किसके किसके वैसे ऑप्शनल है यहाँ पे? एंथ्रोपोलॉजी वन एंड टू थ्री फोर. चलो बहुत अच्छे. कोर्स तीन महीने में, साढ़े तीन महीने खत्म हो जाता है ना, कितने में? सात आठ महीने भी लग जाता है. ओ पता नहीं. एंड Rajasmand, Pali, लोग कौन सा सब्जेक्ट लेते हैं? यस Rajasmand, राजा लोग क्या लेते हैं? पाली सब्जेक्ट. राजा लोग क्या ले रहे हैं? और पाली सब्जेक्ट लेने के बाद क्या बन जा रहे हैं? जेलर. व्हाट दे बिकम? जेलर. दे वांट टू बिकम राजा. और द राजा यूज्ड टू कट द हेड ऑफ समवन. तो Rajasmand, आई सेड दैट Rajasmand, Rajasmand, पाली, जलोर, सिरोही. राजा लोग क्या करते हैं? पाली सब्जेक्ट एंड जेलर बन के सिर काटते हैं. एंड राइट डाउन सिरोही. Near Sirohi district and Gujarat border. Near Sirohi district and Gujarat border. Mount Abu peak. Which peak I said that? Which peak I said that? Mount Abu peak. Understood? And on the Mount Abu peak, Nakki Lake. Which lake I said? N-A-K-K-I. Which lake? In the Mount Abu, if you will go, it will say that water supply to the whole Mount Abu region is through this lake. This is the lake only there. Nakki Lake. Nakki. Nakki hai? Marathi people jante hai Nakki ka matlab kya hota hai. बराबर पक्का पक्का. आई सेड दैट विच आई सेड एंड दिस इज द Rajasmand, Pali एंड दिस इज द वे दैट अरावली रेंज इज कमिंग. एंड यहां पे एक पास है एंड देर इज एन वन पास आल्सो. Rajasmand एंड Pali एंड देर इज एन हल्दी घाटी पास एंड गोरान घाट पास. एंड व्हाई हल्दी घाटी फेस? व्हाई इट इज नोन एज हल्दी घाटी पास? यस. Yes, 1576, the battle of Haldi Ghati, you know that. Between the Rana Pratap and Akbar. And then Akbar nahi hai, Akbar ke through hi, kaun lada tha lekin? Akbar ka ek bahut important aadmi hai.
He is coming under the, yes, Raja Man Singh. Who? Man Singh. Understood? And I said this Haldi Ghati is not only Haldi because yaha pe soil, this soil color is completely turmeric. Peela hai, like turmeric. Therefore, it is Haldi Ghati. Understood it? So, I said that we have finished with the districts, and which are the districts we have seen? Tell me first. Hanumangarh, Ganganagar, Bikaner, Jaisalmer, Nagaur, Jodhpur, Barmer. Nagaur, Jodhpur, Barmer. And above, Nag. Sikar kiya Junjun wale ka churul bhar paani mein. Sikkar, Junjunun, Churu. Sikkar, Junjunun, Churu. Can you remember? Then I talked about Jaipur. And then I said Alwar, Bharatpur, Dausa. Alwar, Bharatpur, Dausa. There is an Awar kiya, Bharat ne das. And then I said that Dholpur. Karauli, Sawai Madhapur. Dholpur, Karauli, Sawai Madhapur. Then coming towards down, niche aaye to hum log kya dekhe? Tanki Bharkar, Tonk, Bundi, Kota, Badan, Jalwar. Bada banaya jhal bharkar. Jhal se gira hua, Badan, Jalwar. And then talk to you, which I said that? A, B, C ka. Uske baad you get married. Ajmer, Bhilwara, Chittorgarh. A, B, C ka Uday hua, Udaipur. And then Pratapgarh. Then I said Dungarpur, Baswara, and Udaipur famous Jawar Rekha Bidamai. And then I said that, yes, Rajasmand, Pali, Jalor, Sirohi. And Rajasmand has Rajasmand Lake. Rajasmand has Rajasmand Lake. Understood? Rajasmand has? यदि आप देखोगे तो मैंने कहीं कहीं लेक बताए हैं एंड दीज आर द इम्पॉर्टेंट लेक्स इफ आई हैव टॉक्ड अबाउट इफ यू रिमेंबर इन द नागौर डिगाना डिडवाना अंडरस्टूड सॉर्ट देन आफ्टर आई टॉक्ड अबाउट इन द जोधपुर बालसमंड इन द बाड़मेर आई टॉक्ड अबाउट बाढ़ किससे आया पचपदरा देन आई टॉक्ड अबाउट इन द अजमेर पुष्कर अन्ना सागर इन द जयपुर वी हैव सीन सांबर लेक इन द केवला देव सॉरी भरतपुर केवला देव देन वी हैव बीन एबल टू सी इन द उदयपुर विच आर आई सेड दैट ढेबर फतेह सागर एंड सिरोही के पास विच नक्की एंड देन राजसमंड दीज आर द इम्पोर्टेंट लेक्स अंडरस्टूड इट सो मेनी थिंग्स ऑफ नेक्स्ट क्लासेस के आप सारी चीजें कर चुके एंड देन नेशनल पार्क कौन सा देखा था डेजर्ट नेशनल पार्क इन द जैसलमेर देयर आफ्टर वी हैव सीन आई सेड दैट सरिस्का नेशनल पार्क इन अलवर Then we have seen, I said that the Vishnesha Park, Kevala Dev National Park, and then we have been able to see Ranthambore National Park, and then famous National Park in the Kota district. Court mein jaane se kya lagta hai? Darra. Which I said that? Darra National Park. Cement industry kahan pe hai? In Bikaner. Cotton textile industry, Hanumangarh, Ganganagar, Bikaner. Hanumangarh, Ganganagar, Bikaner, cotton. And it is also wheat basket of Rajasthan. Jaisalmer, petroleum reserve and desert national park. Nagaur, Jodhpur, Barmer. Nagaur mein humne kya bola? Yes, tell me. There is a Digana, Didwana lake. Jodhpur, automobile industry. And through this, NH-14 is crossing. Biawar to Radhanpur in the Kutch reserve. And then Barmer, Pachpadra. Then Sikkar, Junjunun, Churu. Sikkar, Junjunun, Junjunun, Khetri Singhna. And then usme I said that copper. Where did I say that? Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Jharkhand. Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Jharkhand.